My name is Assalamualaikum to everyone. How are you all of you? Hope you all will be fine by the grace of the Almighty. This is our science class, and what you will do, you have to take out first science book. This is your science book. Okay. Now in this class, we will learn something new. We will read the new chapter, Animal Kingdom. What is the name of chapter? Animal Kingdom. And this is chapter number 5. In this chapter, we will learn about different type of animals means. We will learn about big animals, small animals, types of animals, where do they live and what they do. Okay, we will learn these all of types. So what do you have to do? First, you have to take out your science book, and as well as we have to open page number 26. So let's start the reading. Open page number 26. Chapter number 5, Animal Kingdom. What is the name of chapter number 5? Animal Kingdom. Let's start the reading. Now put the finger on first line, and one more thing, you have to mention here date and classwork, then you will start your reading. We see various types of animals around us. We also see different animals at the zoo. Watch the National Geographic Channel or Animal Planet on your television. You will see an amazing world of animals. Some animals are big and some are small. Some are friendly while others are wild. Some may be really beautiful while some are not so good to look at. Now here are some headings we will show. I have told you that we will learn about different type of animals. So look at here. This is big animals. Big animals, in big animals, this is giraffe. This is giraffe. This is rhinoceros. This is elephant. Now come to small animals. Mouse. This is a small animal. Rabbit and squirrel. Okay, we learnt about big animals and small animals. Now you have to open page number 27. This is page number 27, and here is types of animals. Now we are going to learning types of animals. So first we will learn about domestic animals. Now which are domestic animals? Some animals are tamed by us because they are useful to us. They live at our homes and farms. Such animals are called domestic animals. Now, which are domestic animals? This is goat. This is sheep. This is cow. These all are domestic animals. Now, come to pet animals. Pet animals are those animals which we keep in our homes because we love to play and take care of them. They may or may not be of any use. Now we can keep at our home. So which type of animals are these? This is cat. We can keep it at our home. Dog. Parrot. Okay. These are pet animals. Now next is wild animals. Wild animals move freely in jungles. It is difficult to tame them. We can see them in zoos or national parks. Now which are wild animals? This is bear. This is lion. And this is tiger. Okay. Now students, come to page number 28. Page number 28. Now we will learn about some things. These, look at carefully, that here are some things we use it in our life and how we get it. Okay, here is egg, milk, meat, wool and honey. So from which we get it? We get many useful things from animals. Animals that give us milk are called milch animals. ओके, काउ, गॉट एंड बुफेलो आर मिल्स एनिमल्स बिकॉज वी गेट मिल्क फ्रॉम देम. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लुक एट हियर, वी गेट एग फ्रॉम हैन, वी गेट एग फ्रॉम हैन, वी गेट मिल्क फ्रॉम काउ, गॉट, वी गेट मीट फ्रॉम गॉट हैन फिश, वी गेट मीट फ्रॉम गॉट हैन फिश. Once again, I'm telling you that we get egg from hen, we get milk from cow, goat, we get meat from goat, hen, and fish, we get wool from sheep, and we get honey from honeybee. Okay, student? And these all things we use in our life. Now come to next. Birds. Now we are talking about birds. There are various kinds of birds around us. All birds have a beak, two wings, two legs, and feathers all over their body. Most birds can fly with their wings. They build nests to live and lay their eggs in. They use feathers, twigs, cotton, string to make their nests cozy and warm. They eat different kinds of food. Okay, twigs means a part of a piece of branch. Okay. Now look at here that what are birds? This is pigeon, parrot, chakor, partridge, and penguins. Okay, now come to next. We are going to learning about insects. Okay, student, in our house, sometimes we see there is ant, there is cockroach. So these are insects. Insects are small animals. Most of them have six legs, while some of them have wings, others have feelers or their hand. And some can fly, whereas some just run about. Some can sting and bite, while others are quite harmless. This is grasshopper, housefly, butterfly, and cockroach. These all are insects. Now come to page number 29. Page number 29. Where do animals live? We have learned different type of animals, but now where do they live? So here are some animals: bear, deer, tiger. Where do they live? Some animals live on land. These animals live on land. Now some animals live on trees. Now start. I'm starting from here that some animals live on trees. Okay, which type of animals? Birds, squirrel, monkey. They live on trees. Now some animals live in gardens. Snake, mongoose, chameleon. Okay, and I wanna tell you about it. Okay, it change the colors. He live in garden. It change color. Okay. Now some animals live in sea. So which animals are these? Crab, prawn, fish. Okay, they all live in sea. Now come to page number 30. After that I will tell you something that look at here that some animals live land and water, means they live on land and in water, both places. So which type of animals are these? This is crocodile. It can live in land, on land and in water. Frog, it can also live both places. Tortoise live in water and on land. Okay. Now look at the board. I want to tell you something that is where today we are learning about animal kingdom. Means in this chapter we are learning just about different type of animal. So I'm telling you that we learned about big animals. Big animals
Now, what are big animals? Big animals, giraffe and elephant. Did you see that they have a big size? Well, we are talking about their size. That's why they are big animals. And small animals. Small animals. Which are small animals? Mouse and rabbit. They are small in size. Now, types of animals means we are learning about big animals, small animals, but we have divided these animals. This means according to some means we have divided in different categories. Okay, now how we divide it, I am just telling you. Domestic animals first. Domestic animals. In domestic animals, cow and goat. Okay, means we can use it that they can help us, cow and goat. Now, pet animals. Pet animals, cat and parrot. They can not do any work for us, but we can just keep at our home. We love them, we play them. And the third is wild animals. Wild animals, lion and tiger. We cannot keep at our home. They are too much dangerous. Okay, so that's why they are wild animals. They live in jungle, so they are wild animals. Now we are talking about birds. Birds, with which types of birds? Did you see pigeon? Yes, pigeon is a bird. And penguin. Penguin is also a bird. Okay, now insects. Butterfly and cockroach. Did you see at our home, means in our home, that cockroach and butterfly also, these are insects. Okay, these are insects. Now I want to tell you something that we have learned, that big animals, small animals and different categories of animals, birds and insects. But where do they live? Okay, now I am just telling you that some animals live on land and in water. They live both places. Now, which type of animals are these? Tortoise and frog. They both can live on land and in water. Now, some animals live only on land. Which type of animals are these? Bear and tiger. Okay, they cannot live in water. Now, trees. Some animals live on trees. Which type of animals are these? Birds and monkeys. Now, next. Garden. Some animals live in garden. I have told you about snake live in garden and near the tree, and monk and camel. Now next is sea water. Some animals live in sea. Or they live only in sea. So which type of animals are these? Fish and prawn. Now come to next, that I'm gonna tell you some interesting thing, that in this world, which is the biggest animal? Elephant. Elephant is the biggest animal. Now, which is the national bird? National bird. Chukor partridge is the national bird. And largest bird. I'm talking about largest bird. Ostrich is a largest bird, but it cannot fly. Okay, student. Now we will start working on page number 30. So you have to open page number 30. Let's start the bird. We are starting fill in the blanks. Hold your pencil. Your pencil should be sharp. And one more thing, you will do this work just with pencil. Don't use any pen or marker. Now we are starting. Dash is a very big animal. I have told you which is the very big animal. Elephant. So write the spell of elephant. I am reading a spell of elephant and you will also read it. E L E P H A N T. Elephant. The second is, dash animals are useful to us. Now, which animals? Domestic animals. So, start writing D O M E S T I C. Domestic animals. We are talking about domestic animals. Domestic animals are useful to us. Now third is, wild animals live in dash. Where do they live? I have told you that we cannot keep it at our home. So where do they live? They live in jungle. Now
What is the spell of jungle? J U N G L E S. Jungle. Wild animals live in jungles. Now fourth is, animals which give us milk are called dash animals. They called milch animals. So what's the spell of milch? M I L C H. Milch animals. Now the last is, dash have wings and feathers. Which have? Who can fly? Birds. B I R D S. Bird. And one more thing, student, these all words have given here, so you can also check it from. Okay, now come to page number 31, exercise B. Page number 31, exercise B. Name the following two land animals you have seen. I have told you about two animals, but again I am just asking to you, so here we will write the name. Two land animals you have seen. The first one is cow. C O W. Cow. And the second is goat. G O A T. Goat. Okay. Now the second is two birds you have seen. Two birds. So first word is parrot. P A R R O T. Parrot. And the second is pigeon. P I G E O N. Pigeon. Students, are you listening carefully or not? Very good. You have to do work with teacher. Okay, teacher is telling you. And one more thing, read spell when you are writing. Now the third is two insects you have seen. Cockroach. C O C K R. Now I am telling you that. Now again I am telling you, C O C K R O A C H. Cockroach. The second is butterfly. B U T T E R F L Y. Butterfly. Cockroach and butterfly, both are insects. Now two animals that live on trees. Which animals? First is monkey. M O N K E Y. Monkey. And the second is squirrel. S Q U I R R E L. Squirrel. Okay, students. And last, two water animals you have seen. Fish. F I S H. Fish. And the second is C R A B. Crab. Fish and crab. Now here is interesting word that we have to match. We have some animals name and we have some there means they are just telling us about them. So we have to match it. Okay, match the following. Good. Okay. Now God. Now God gives us eggs. No, God gives us milk. So we will match with God gives us milk. Okay, match it carefully. Hen. Hen gives us eggs. Yes, match it with it. Butterfly. Butterfly has beautiful wings. Fish dies when it is taken out of water. Means fish cannot live without water. So match with it. Monkey. Monkey lives on trees. Monkey lives on trees. Tortoise. Tortoise lives both on land and in water.
Okay? Tortoise live on both places, on land and in water. Now come to page number 32. This is page number 32. Write W for wild animals, P for pet animals, and D for domestic animals. Here are some pictures of animals, some animals. So you have to mention just W, D, or P. You will not write complete wild animals, pet animals, and domestic animals. Look at the bear first. Is it pet animals? Can we keep it at our home? No. Is it domestic animal? No. This is wild animal. So we will write here just W. Okay. Now come to next. This is cow. Is it domestic animal or wild animal? Domestic animals. That's why we will write here just D. Now goat. Is it domestic animal or wild animal? We can keep it at our home. So this is domestic and means we are getting milk from goat. Meat also. Lion. Here is a lion. So is it pet animals? Can we keep it at our home? No. This is wild animal. It's dangerous. We will write here W. Now here is dog. We can keep dog is at our home? Yes. So this is pet animal. We will write here P. And here is parrot. We can keep it at our home? Yes. This is pet animal. That's why we will write P. Okay students, now look at here carefully that we have complete page number 30, 31 and 32. And which exercise we have completed? Exercise A, B, C, D. Okay students, now once again I want to tell you that W means wild animals, D means domestic animals, P means pet animals. You have to write just W, D or pet. You will not write complete animals and copy work you have to do from homework folder. Okay. Now listen student, I just want to ask some questions. What is the chapter name? Animal Kingdom. And in this chapter what did we learn? We learned about some different type of animals like big animals, small animals, and we also learned about different categories of animals, domestic animals, pet animals, wild animals, and we have learned about birds and insects, as well as we learned about that where do they live. So they live land and means which animals live on land and water, land, trees, garden, seas and water means different places. Okay, and I have as well as I have told you that about the biggest animals, largest bird and national bird. Okay, so I hope you all understood this chapter. If you have any confusion, any query, you can ask. Take a very good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.